builder, Aaron Ariel from Israel. He is the master behind this project. Without him, these things could have not become so beautiful. It's not finished yet. Viking and flying to the island. And the island is the center of the city. And from here we walk to the stairway that leads to the bedroom upstairs. One master bedroom and three smaller size. And that's the living room. Everything is white and brown molding and chandelier also brown, except those light chandelier that they look like a metal lit stone. From here we can walk. I must admit this house is not on a big land, but it's a very beautiful advantage. The swimming pool and the landscaping is in the back. Obviously the pool is not ready. So Aaron, when are you going to build me a house like that? What it takes?
When what?
When I'm going to be lucky that you build me a house like that.
Yeah, if you have a couple of millions, we can do it.
More than a couple. That's all you need.
$1 million to buy a house.
It's
going to
go for
sale
for $3.5 million, motherfucker.
Yeah.
And it will sell really quick.